Right now I'm on a bus. Me and Oscar are going to the mall. Have some lunch. But these buses are pretty wild. They I'm literally standing in the doorway. We're packed in.
Hi.
Right there. Anyway, we're gonna go to a place that's like exactly the same as Chipotle, but it's called like.
Chipotle.
It's called Chipotle, which couldn't sound any more like Chipotle. All right, me and Oscar are here at. ¿Cómo se llama este centro comercial?
Gran Estación.
Gran Estación. It's a pretty giant mall. We're in the food court right now. There's El Corral, a cow place. There's a lot of like Mexican food, but I'm sure it all has like meat in it. But we just went to Chipotle, like what I was talking about on the bus. And these are our burritos. They look pretty good. We have a few Club Colombias, but I spotted Oscar about $2 for his, and he's gonna say what I just taught him. Repita.
Es.
El frase en inglés.
¿Cuál?
I will pay you back.
I will pay you back 4,000.
Sí. Mucho. Muy bien. Okay. Buen provecho. It's a video camera, it's not a picture. You have a tattoo? ¿Tienes un tatu?
Igual a ella.
Okay. Y'all are best friends. I didn't know how good of friends y'all were. That's close.
Uy, buenas amigas. El novio de mi tía, my aunt's boyfriend, said like that tattoo is so sexy. And my aunt said like, what?
That's a pretty sexual area.
My aunt said like, what are you saying?
Well, maybe.
Igual, él también, ella también tiene la misma.
What?
Que no lo vea mi tía.
I'm getting a call.
I'm here at, I think this place is just called Barbecue. Even though I'm a vegetarian.
And so is she. She's a vegetarian too.
She's the first vegetarian that I've found in Colombia so far. But we are about to leave. We just had a few drinks. Tomas y Cachis y Pocho and I are about to go to San Martin. I think it's 4 hours away. It's been fun.
They bought a trash can today, and we took pictures with it.
But we're gonna leave pretty soon. So, ciao.
Say that. Say it again.
¿Qué?
Say it again.
Dallas. ¿Qué? Ah, para Joel en Dallas. Texas. No. Dallas, Texas.
A pesar de que te amo con toda mi alma, no me olvides a odiar.
Manuelita Muñoz, niña hermosa.
Be there. decirlo es muy fácil. Para
César en los Llanos.
Me siento impotente. Porque eres la
otra de los Llanos.
Mi alma me duele aceptarlo. Mi corazón me llama. Qué difícil es vivir lo que yo estoy viviendo. Rompiste el encanto que nuestro amor brotaba. Sueños que juramos no derrubar por nada. Tú los derrumbaste, yo quedé atrapado en ellos. Yo sé que hoy me quieres, hermanos, con tu vida. Y hoy vienes a explicarme lo que tanto me duele. Yo no quiero escuchar y te lastimas más, querida. Si quieres desahogarte, me busco un confidente. Porque el corazón no puede olvidar. Porque mi dolor no se puede borrar. Tan solo con que tú me digas perdóname. Porque mi corazón
my heart can't forget, because my pain, it can't be laid, be delayed, just with the same.
I can't forgive you because my pain is too much.
Yeah, my pain is, can be erased.
Okay. Just if you
perdóname.
Oh, okay, okay. It's beautiful.
Have a little beautiful song.
¿Cómo llego a mi llavo?
Por favor.
Por favor. ¿Cómo llego a mi llavo?
No, ya sé que se
viene. Ok, gracias. Yo...